Uh-oh. What was that? This is gonna be interesting. I've been here before, but it never gets better.
Maybe they didn't know where their meter box was, and then all of a sudden now it's a foot deep within their landscaping, and now we have to go and find that meter. So it just kind of throws another element to the game of the meter reader when they're trying to perform their work. Please keep your meter clear.
I just thought of something. There could be yellow jackets in here too.